So Shay, tell me, if we were doing this exact same thing, but in Brawl, do you think you would win?
Yes.
Really?
No. Not at all.
I mean, I suck at Brawl, but...
Melee, I'd fucking win.
Yeah, you probably though? Would, honestly.
I know Melee inside and out. That's the one I played the most.
Christian versus Shea, 1v1, best 3 out of 5, and you care to explain the rest of the rules?
Yeah, it's tournament. It's general tournament rule set for the most part. It's 4 stock, has a little bit of time limit. We have to choose a stage at the beginning, and whoever loses gets to choose stage, and with characters, whoever wins a first match has to pick the character first, and then the loser gets to counterpick with the character if they so fit. Other than that, it's pretty much
exclusive. See, it's a broken rule because I don't know any of the counters, and Christian has all of them.
Just play Kirby. Kirby counters everyone. Kirby beats all. All
right.
Kirby's big.
Yeah, there's a few other people here who aren't playing.
This is gonna be easy peasy beautiful.
Yeah, so I'm starting with Marth. Who's like
Samus.
Alright. Do you care if I choose stage first?
Don't worry about how you want. I'm not gonna do better anywhere.
Well, choose Battlefield for the start.
But this is the one with all the clothes.
And you have to commentate Adam because we're gonna be busy playing.
And I'm not gonna like direct commentary. But...
Well, this is what's going on.
Yeah. Also, I'm kind of just relying on the people watching them make comments.
That's Otis right now because
and Dakota and Brack and Sam.
Are they here though?
Okay. Yeah, they're right behind you.
Oh, are they? I thought they were blazing.
They were.
We 420 family here. This is BC.
Podcast.
No, it didn't film. What's the?
We just
filmed you guys.
No.
I hate you.
No, I didn't get charged. I accidentally fucking bought this out. Hey, you want to fuck off? Thank you.
Do you want to stop running away?
Well, I'm just trying, you know, to get charge up. Oh, I'm gonna punish. Nah, maybe. Man, if only I were good at this game. But it all started because I was
only
talking shit and had no idea this was actually gonna go through.
Yeah. If you're gonna be blowing big puffs of cloud smoke, open it again, but for now you can close it.
Oh, fuck me in the asshole. Sorry. Oh, dude, the sweet song. Oh, that's not idea. Nah, mate, it's great. He's just really mad now.
Wow.
Shay and I are actually both playing Samus right now.
Oh yeah, you're playing fucking Game Boy
Fusion.
Metroid Fusion. I got distracted watching you guys, forgot I was pausing and died to a regular enemy because I wasn't looking at the screen.
Game. Okay, good.
Dakota.
I'm not good at them. I'm gonna look at my ass because it's not gonna be fun. I'll 1v1 you after or later, because I have
an
Xbox.
I'm so bad.
After the smash stuff, we can do.
MK as in Mortal Kombat?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm definitely playing that, yeah.
Yeah, I have that 10 on my Xbox. Here.
So good, that game.
I am not.
I'm getting a good handicap then.
What if we play King of the Hill and every time you win, you take a shot?
I thought we were going to do that for Mario Party. Like, every time you lose, you take a shot.
Do we have Mario Party here?
Yeah, I brought Mario Party.
Oh, that... We're going to destroy all our friendships.
No.
Lots against the man who did drink.
That would just be drink.
Every time you say something dirty, drink.
Yeah.
Yeah, every time you say something...
Every time you make an offensive joke, drink.
Shade
it's the Tumblr approved drinking game.
So anytime you speak...
Well, you know. If you're a man, drink.
Drink and don't stop till you die.
So my man spent all this. That's a topical joke because of BuzzFeed. I know how to make topical jokes. I don't just make 9/11 jokes.
Are you sure?
god. My eyes are so blurry. I'm not sure what's going on. Oh, I got shoveled.
Best of five.
Yeah, so we got three more matches after I win this. Because I'll win all of them.
If you win all of them, it'll be two more matches after that.
That's what I'm saying.
You said three more matches after
you.
No, you said three.
No.
Roll the clip! Wait, Christian, pause. We need to look at the clip. See, that's how I'm going to win. Oh, do we actually pause? Are we actually rolling the clip here?
No. I mean, I can do that in editing, but...
Fuck. Easy peasy, beautiful cover girl. I told you I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win because he's gonna fuck up his jumps. That's the only way it's gonna happen. I have no.
Round one goes to Shaden.
All right.
I feel like that was more Christian giving it to Shaden just to give him a little bit.
So are you staying Samus?
Yeah, sure. All
right.
For a second there, I'm
changing to Sheik.
I actually main them.
Wait, Sheik and Mark.
Oh,
yeah, Sheik is in this one, yeah.
I can't remember if she's transferred to Sheik or not.
Yeah, Sheik's one of the best characters, dude.
Yeah,
she was in Brawl, too.
I'm just saying, Shay.
No, wait, no, that's a new one.
If you... I'm going to be very disappointed if you don't play at least one game as Mewtwo.
I'll go to the next one, Mewtwo.
Alright, so I got to choose Cage because I lost. I'll choose Fountain Trains, I guess.
I'll send you.
But Wario Land.
Oh fuck, I've messed up already. I forgot to transform. There you go.
You can transform before the game started?
Yeah,
like if you
in
hold
your,
A before the game. Yeah, if you.
Okay.
And like when the match is loading, if you hold down A. You automatically transform to Sheik.
Damn it.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, okay. Hey, Christian, you wanna throw this?
Thank you.
No, not again. I would have won last time.
You did win.
Or, I would have won, like, more legitly last time.
Nice save.
Exactly. I'm doing pull-ups.
Oh, that makes... See? Look at that. See? Six save, right? Man, calculate.
See, if you were Kirby, you would have...
This is the tactical feeding stage.
Okay, so this is my fourth attempt at the first boss in this game.
That's just...
I'm bad at Metroid games. I've wanted to play this game for a long time, but that doesn't mean I'm good at it.
Adam, I still want to see you play Bloodborne at some point.
Yes.
Because you're going to get so lost, and you're going to cry. And you're going to have no idea where you're going, because I spent like an hour or two just wandering around the same area, trying to find where the fuck was to go. Okay, that was the wrong direction. Clear it on the left from right. This is called the extra chromosome. Adam, you're gonna lose some more viewers again. I told you. Whenever I'm here, you'll lose subscribers.
I'm just gonna have
to be a boss. Yeah, I have like 37.
I've seen myself. What are you scoring?
I didn't know yet. I actually had that
many. How many do you have?
Last time I checked, I had 37.
I am not one of those.
I am.
Good friend. Rip.
I am.
I'm a good friend. Oh, rip me. Oh my god, the.
Alright,
yeah,
we all know you're just here for the booze.
Fourth time's the charm.
Do you say you're here for the booze?
Who?
Zach?
Yeah. I was talking to Shay.
Oh.
As he's the only one actually playing right now.
Christian is playing.
He doesn't count.
I think
so
well. Because he's drinking and Christian's not.
You may as well not be playing.
Alright, sure.
Yeah, fine.
Easy. Yeah, the reason I'm losing is that I had shots and stuff. Yeah, alcohol input delay.
You mean
that
you both had?
The Blizzard servers are trash. Rockstar GTA Online release is still affecting me.
Oh, you sure about that one?
Yeah. I was part of that. I had GTA 5 from the beginning. Online came out and sat there for literally an hour before I got into a game. That was not fun.
Oh, look at Shane's team. Fucked up
everything he does.
You know, I cannot fight fast here. I mean, no, you're not. I'm not telling you my counters. It's cause I'm bad.
Oh, is this gonna be EVM?
See, I'm
done.
I wanted to see that.
Oh, do it.
That's what happens when I actually play my main.
Nah, mate. Just, I gave you that one.
Okay, okay.
It's tactical feeding, right, Otis?
Okay.
I'm not fist bumping you for feeding, Jaden.
Well, now you have the chance to counterpick with the character on stage. I'm staying chic.
Oh, I know exactly the people counter that. I don't know the counters in this game.
Well, it's just whatever character you think will do better, pretty much.
You know.
Kirby. Kirby does better versus everything and everyone, because Kirby's the best character in Melee. Hands down.
Alright.
Bar maybe.
And you can choose stage now. Well, just keep it to legal ones. You can ask me if it's legal or not.
Legal?
Yeah, legal. Oh, that's not, but you know.
That's what I was asking, if this is legal.
Okay. Well, I didn't know you were asking. It was like, you should have said, is this legal, instead of just saying legal.
How is that not obvious?
Okay, I'll just list them off then.
Oh, I forgot about this.
Oh, God.
No. I'll just list
them off. Yeah.
Okay.
So,
ones are legal. Yoshi's Story, Fountain of Dreams, Battlefield, Final Destination, Dreamland, and Pokemon Stadium.
Oh, it's just Pokemon Stadium.
Win it, that's tripping me out.
Round 3, 1-1. Okay, is it just me or does Mewtwo look like a fucking chibi in this game?
I mean, he kind of is.
His head is so goddamn big!
It was always big.
Yeah.
I'm used to Melee. I'm used to Mewtwo.
This is not
a
good pick into a fast character, was it?
64?
Kirby's the fastest.
Smash 4 is what I meant to say. Shut up, I'm not drunk.
Well, you can pop my ball.
Soon.
No, I'm not going to be drunk tonight.
I know you can pop my ball. Is it a syringe?
Oh, yeah, get him! Fuck him up! Oh, you missed.
Easy. Okay. That's so fucking slow!
I can't believe that actually worked.
Well, I have to win, see. I'm gonna go my other old main but I haven't put. Oh, okay, this is what we're doing now. this is the game we're doing now. What is this, Meta Knight?
Oh boy, Meta Knight. That's
whoa, Meta Knight, that was
fun.
Fun
and balanced.
At some point tonight, we could also play Brawl.
There's gonna be a bunch of Mewtwo mains in your fucking subscriber count that's gonna be like, what the fuck is doing?
What, all five of them?
Hey,
I doubt all five of them.
It's 36 subscribers, thank you.
No, I meant Mewtwo mains.
Oh, well, you know.
Yeah, but it's like maybe two.
Easy.
Mango could probably play Mewtwo.
He could probably play all the characters.
Yeah,
because clearly Mango watches me.
Yeah, man. This is what the world guys.
So yeah. Actually, a little bit ago, I watched him. He was streaming himself playing Conker's Bad Fur Day live, like blind.
Cool. I'm curious, how many of those 37 or whatever are people you don't know?
I do some few of them. I could check my list later and answer that completely. But I don't know a couple
of them. The Adam subscribers are, you know.
Yeah, we're just there for his sexy body.
Adam subscribers, just so you know ahead of time, in the practice round, I was wave dashing like a beast. Now, of course, it's recording, I'm messing up a bunch.
Just so like, you know, I'm not sure wave dashing is, and that shows our skill differences. And that's it right there.
You don't know what wave dashing is.
Of course I don't fucking know what wave dashing is. I only ever played these games against, like, casual friends that also never played it, or fucking against bots. I've never used the online multiplayer of a Smash game at all.
Well, I don't either, but I just know it because I've watched a bunch of videos.
Yeah, I don't.
Current matches.
Oh, so I'm not trying to make you win every game you play, you have nearly got like 18 tutorials on it.
Just because I like knowing what I'm doing, and I hate being the worst person in the game.
Okay, good. Oh, it's only one of the Dark Souls.
Hey, I do that too, and I'm still terrible.
Oh, just one go on the Dark Souls later.
Yeah. I hate how high Mewtwo jumps.
Then Christian, actually, yeah, 1v1 me in a Dark Souls game. You can pick which one.
Wait, what?
1v1 me in a Dark Souls game. You can pick which one.
How does that work exactly? 1v1 Dark Souls.
You can duel people in the game.
Oh, okay.
Just play two.
And as of Dark Souls 3, there's an arena too for it. That makes it a lot easier to get in. Other than that, you have 30% max HP and it makes it so you get like 3 hit by Great Swords, 3 cards in the Great Sword main. The meta right now is spam freeze great sights, easy game.
And Christian leads 2-1.
Nah, mate, right. See, this is...
I'm gonna switch my character.
I'm a comeback king. That's what I do.
I'm going to go with... who should I go with?
You need to win 2 before Christian wins 1.
Yeah, see, comeback.
Doesn't Shea get to pick first?
No, I have to pick mine first because he lost.
Oh, right, right, right.
He has a chance to counter pick me.
You, right,
Batman. I'm gonna go with.
I was going to. Mm-hmm. It was just gonna take a sec.
I'll play a bit of
the Yeah, just could you grab me a Mountain Dew? I don't want to climb over 3 people. You're closest to the.
Just like.
Oh, is there a pink mark?
No, there isn't.
I mean, Roy?
No, there isn't.
Who the fuck is Roy?
Fire Emblem, he's from the second Fire Emblem, right?
He's from Fire Emblem, Sword of Seals, I believe. I know.
And when I say second, I mean the second one's released in North America. Because there's like the first one released in North America was like the 7th game.
Yeah. And actually, in the epilogue of that, you see Roy as like a 6-year-old boy.
Yeah, because you meet
like
his
that.
Dad. Or his grandfather's like a party member in that one.
His dad is one of the 3 main lords.
Yeah.
And his mother is a dragon.
That's a 1 dysfunctional family.
Oh man, yeah. I'd fuck a dragon.
Yeah, but
so
you can't fuck anything that moves.
But would you do a wolf?
No!
Would you do a wolf? That's the real question.
Wait, Christian, let me talk.
Oh god.
Thank you. I just
got that.
Did someone get
okay, let's go again.
I know where you're going with that, and it's up to you if you want to finish it.
What, Sage, right?
Yeah, would you do a wolf? If you would do a dragon, you'd probably do a wolf as well.
Well, you know.
Have you done a wolf?
He has not.
I have not done a wolf.
If she watches this video, I am not accountable for that.
She already hates me, so
if
there's not much
video,
damage
she
can do.
She can take a swing. A big old swing.
Just be
I thought you were going to be at this fucking soon.
Oh, shit, I wasn't paying attention to
this. How is this map a legal stage? This is like my least favorite.
It's
this
like Battlefield. It's like Battlefield, but better.
But there's a fucking tree being a dick in this one.
Yeah.
I remember hating
it's more of a minor
before.
Nuisance than anything.
Yeah,
this was my old main, but I remember nothing about him.
This is tough, he's gonna find that.
Well, I kinda wanna lose this one just so I could play a different character again.
No, you don't say that.
I
wanna win legit.
Hey Shea, remember saying this dad?
Knee of Justice right there!
Wait, I would laugh if Christian took this one, they played a different character, and then lost legitimately.
Well, I might actually lose this one position.
How can you not play Captain Falcon? He's like the best meta character.
Because I play him in different games and I'm not used to how he
I mean, I'm not good at Roy, but like.
He's just such a good
I'm not as bad at Roy as I am at Mewtwo. And he's actually. Okay, I'm gonna say what I'm gonna say after we fucking do this tournament.
Wow.
Do you guys think there's a remix of this song?
I am the one, the one.
Remixes.
I am the one.
I like the one by Smooth and Groove.
I like the one by,
Oh yeah, Sick 1-2-Spell. Oh boy.
That's not gonna make it.
Give me some Captain Bobby.
The Knee of Justice?
Yeah. If you don't hit a Falcon Punch at least once, this game would be super mad at you.
It's anyone's game.
It's a close game.
It's anyone's game at this point.
That is a lie. And don't lie to your audience like that. They deserve better.
Christian, Dakota, what are you doing?
Oh, I have to touch that up. No!
tree, please! I'm pretty sure it wasn't the tree, it was just your bad recovery.
No, no.
I don't think it would have made that even with
me. I am a straight cis white male. I blame my problems on others. I am not accountable for anything in this life.
Sure thing, pumpkin.
White power.
Mm-hmm. That's it, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Now you get the phrase white power in your video. Mm-hmm.
And I was gonna change my name to White Power Vagar.
Yeah, I know, I was there with you for that.
Because I have a KKK Vagar skin. Which Riot did not think through when they
Here's our fun round now, Kahoot, you're gonna go.
Yeah, we'll do a fun round now. I was thinking about going Falco, but I wasn't sure about that.
You're gonna have to do this?
Go ahead, yeah.
No, yes, you're allowed.
So this is like our for fun match, because I don't know how to play as Falco really, so.
And I do not know how to play Ice Climbers, but I want to play Ice Climbers. It's like double the fun. It's a midget game, man. Like, it's honestly, that's what it is.
Oh, jeez.
That's what I'm into. Wait, can I keep waiting a second? Listen, am I the red one? I am the red one, okay. No. Easy! I should have played the Ice Climbers! This is still recording, right?
Yes, yeah. It is.
Oh, thank God, now I'm actually redeeming myself to play Ice Climbers.
Wait, what did you say,
Shea? I fucking...
He said he's gonna redeem himself, because he lost the series 1-3. This is just a friendly match, where they're both playing characters they aren't super good with. But apparently Shea is...
Oh, no!
Never mind.
You're about to say, Adam?
How does Ice Climbers even work?
There's two of you.
You directly control one, you know, and the other mirrors your actions.
It's like Meepo, but simple. You like it today?
Yeah. All get fucking juggled.
This is why I like fucking Ice Climbers. You can just be a dick with them.
You like fucking the Ice Climbers?
Oh yeah, I do. It's like Wally, except evil.
He likes fucking everything. It's not even a question.
Except wolves. You're not wrong.
Oh man.
One of the Ice Climbers is a boy, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, Shota. I know my hentai.
Oh boy, you gotta get fat.
What's my up B again? Oh, that's what it is. Oh, I am the red one, not the white one. I should,
Fucking hell, man. Maybe I should do one more fun match, because I kinda wanna try Fox, because I wanna use the shine that is annoying and gimps.
Okay, I'm gonna go projectile spammer against you, because that's what you do, right?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, you guys can play one more, but after that we're gonna die.
Okay. Because I wanna play Fox, because he's annoying.
Yeah, no one loves
you, Sam. You guys are just gonna sit there and be couples the entire time, or you're gonna, you know, be part of the game.
All you're doing is playing that one game. You're not doing anything multiplayer.
You gotta get your head in the game.
What the get fucking wrecked! Straight calculated.
Well, Falco's recovery is terrible, so fuck. Fucking.
Yeah, blame other things. You don't see me blaming anyone else for my actions. I would never
earlier.
Only
blaming the booze and all that.
This is a different video. This is a fun game. It's a different
video.
No, it's the
same video.
Ah, fuck.
Alright, so you staying with Ice Climbers for this last one match?
No. I'm going to be the best character in the game.
Wait, did you win that shit?
Yeah, I won that.
He destroyed me that. Oh,
man. Oh, God.
And of course, we have to end it with Final Destination, but like, before we select the stage, hold L and R so we can have alternate music.
Take bacon! Make it bacon pancake. Oh, I'm taking damage. That guy has no knockback. Get a fucking chair. Get torched. I'm like a hate mob.
Now you're just getting kettled here.
Dad, yeah. Jesus.
I'm gonna make you awkward.
This is pretty much the weirdest fucking character in this game. Honestly. I have no idea how to play him.
Pizza and ice cream is better than
what? What does my down beat do? I don't play that at school. I don't know what it does. Is it like a melee hit?
Need some decent headphones.
Dude.
Easy.
If you lose,
wait, that's my time.
Playing the most broken character.
Come on!
Shea.
What?
You're playing the most broken character.
Dude, I can make bacon. It can't even fucking hit him!
It's all shining.
Wait, don't I have my fucking, what? Like,
That one wasn't as good.
Yeah, there. Mm-hmm.
Shit. Oh, just check, it's gonna be Shea, I guarantee you.
What, the winner?
No, I haven't got new styles.
Oh, is it for New Year's? Yes.
New Year's, yeah.
I want to get a shine gimp on you. Oh my god, seriously.
Did I get a 9 there?
Yeah.
No, it's Shade of Venue.
It's based on who you talk to.
I want to get a shine gimp so bad.
Yeah, it's who we talk to with that letter in their name.
I need this one to be everything.
wait, I need to blow one on your face.
Yeah.
Let me blow on your face!
Okay, fuck. No, I didn't want you. You're gross.
Fuck you.
Oh, been there, done that? Rarus?
That was my line.
God, these fucking annoying.
Yeah, he's one guy that doesn't live in.
You know, out of context, Adam, that line sounds so mean.
What?
Like how he just said, God, these guys are annoying.
Yeah, I was referring to the enemies in Fusion that, like,
sure you were, but you don't just
no,
hate
you
us all.
No, you just hate me in.
Here's some fucking bacon. Wait, I need to... Can I blow you? Please let me blow you.
If I get a Shine Gimp, then you can blow me.
Can I blow you?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah.
I want a Shine Gimp, though, so just...
I'm blowing you real good, buddy.
What's the percentage?
That has more range in ball, doesn't it? His hammer?
What's the percentage?
Like, basically, they're like,
stages
here. Yeah, they're like knockback multipliers. Basically, the higher your percentage, the farther you get knocked back.
Okay.
Back
oh,
strong hands.
That is the wrong move.
How fucking?
You got taunt here, or you don't hit me.
Right, for that you can do that.
I don't know what I expected, but it wasn't this. It's one of them.
That has no range.
Can you play the game? And then...
Oh, jeez.
It's sad. Wait, do you have a katana? Yeah, you do. You have a sword. That's good.
I'm just gonna shine.
Cam has a katana. Fucking weeb.
Alright.
I cosplayed Asuna from Sword Art Online. I had to make a sword for it.
You fucking not anime hipster. Watching SAO. Sucked after like halfway through the first fucking season.
I didn't like
after I got my shine
gem. Once they went to fucking Alpha, I went to hell.
I got my shine gem, I'm pretty happy about that.
Destroyed the whole show, though.
What?
Once they actually got together, it just destroyed the whole show.
Oh, yeah. There's no more virtual banging.
Apparently.
I liked the first half until they got together, and then it just sucked.
Dakota.
So, GG?
Yeah.
I played safe to say I won on a technicality.
No,
I don't know what technicality, but technicality's there somewhere. If we look hard enough, we can probably find some sort of cheat code.
I don't know about that.
A cheat code for you to have won that?
Yeah. It's the power of editing. We'll reshoot this later, me versus Dakota, and you'll be under Christian's name. And that's what we'll do.
Hey, I'll beat you.
Sure about that?
Dude, I know how to play that game. I've played Melee.
You know how to play it?
No. Like, I want to play something multiplayer so we can actually all do things. So just
yeah, we're about to play Jackbox.
I think my breast sounds like dick.
That guy's a legit guitar player, Grace.
It always does.
Yeah, I think I've been sucking too much dick again. Like,
when do you ever not?
Just smell the room of your bottle. It smells like.
So are you gonna include anytime soon?
Oh, right.
We finished now, like, we're just sitting here shaking the fucking screen.
Okay, so,
we
yeah.
We don't know what we're doing.
Oh, it's Super Saiyan!
It's over 8,000 with the proper translations!
Sink.
I like my Snapchat story.
Shut up for a second. Sink.